Before I start this testimony, I want to read two verses, and because it's very important to know what faith and how, what really faith means in our life. When we stand, we don't only say it, but we believe and we trust in the foundation that laid, that way we stand on is Jesus. So faith is standing on the foundation that is already laid for us. And to believe in that name of Jesus, it's very important to know. So I want to read two verses. First thing is from Hebrew chapter 11, verse 1. Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. So we believe in something that we don't see, but we believe that there is a gift that is there, is waiting for us. And when we go in times of trials and difficulties, in problems that we are right now in, there are many things that we go in. So this verse is very important, and I keep it very close to my heart. It's from James 1, chapter 1, verse 3 and 4. For you know, the testing of your faith produces steadfastness, and yet let steadfastness have its full effect, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking in nothing. And I want to start my testimony. First thing is say, in this time of trial and difficulties that we are in right now, and I have not been on my work, not been on my job, almost, you can count it, almost now coming to 2 years. When I came down to work, my 1 month salary, they had to pay, is still not come. So even in this time of trouble, in this time that we are going through, I always believed in our Lord Jesus Christ, that He is the one who holds my life. He is the one who takes care of me. He is the one who guides me. Even in this darkness that I might go, in the shadow of the valley of death, He is with me, my family, and with my children. He produces all the needs that are required. I've not stumbled. I don't fade away by the word of God, because I trust in His word. And I'm saying it to you all to encourage each and every brothers and sisters, the whole church, to encourage everyone that even in this time of trouble, that when we keep our faith standing in the name of Jesus, believing, not stumbling, not falling, not fading away, He will carry us, making assurance that things that beyond this, there's a gift that's waiting for us. His love is there. He's standing opposite the things that we are going, waiting for us to come, is there to receive us. But when we are traveling in faith, when we are moving forward, when we are going without wearing or falling, but believing in Jesus Christ, that no, He's there standing for us. Even in this valley of death, I don't know when this lockdown will go. I don't know when it's going to complete. I was supposed to go on the 16th of March back to work. But before I could go back to work, a lockdown had come. That time I had completed almost a year. I had not been to a job. And after 1 year, I was supposed to go back. That's on the 16th of March. But unfortunately, the lockdown came. Now, how long this is going to carry on, I don't know. But my faith is on Jesus. I trust in Him. I don't know how it's going to happen, but I believe in Him, because I put my whole trust and my faith on Jesus Christ. He will never leave me nor forsake me. Na tootne dega, na bikarne dega. That song is very close to my heart, brothers and sisters. And I always remember, when you trust in Jesus, He is there for you. When you build your house on the rock of faith, Your faith, when you build it on Jesus, you trust. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Na tootne dega na bikarne dega. I don't know when this thing will end, but still I believe there is a future beyond the darkness that we are going through right now. We get troubled in so many things. Our salary doesn't come. We don't get our bonuses. We get hyper. Things happen in our family. Sicknesses come. We get hyper. This hyperness, it means lack of faith, not believing and trusting in the name that and the word of Jesus, what he says. So brothers and sisters and church, I want to encourage you by this testimony that saying, even though I don't know how long this might carry on, this trouble, these difficulties, this lockdown, whatever we call it, the wrath of God, how long is going to carry on, I don't know. But I do know that Jesus is the upholder of my life. He is my giver. He is my producer. He is my life. He is my light. He is my savior, my healer. And because the name of Jesus, when I call in the time of trouble, he is there with me. So brothers and sisters, stand faith, stand strong. Do not weary. Do not be like Peter, seeing to the troubles, your storms, but be focused on the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And you will keep walking on your water. You will keep walking through the storm. Even in time of trouble and difficulties, in this valley of death, the Lord is with us. Amen. Praise God. Be strong.